I think the, you know, there's some basic theoretical underpinnings for the exhibition. And what I would start with is a definition of the term aesthetics, which in the Greek sense means things noble to the senses. So it's both the appearance of a thing and also how a larger conceptual or theoretical framework is sort of manifest within things. From that point, moving toward a notion of the image, the word image comes from the Latin imago, which simply means likeness. At its base, the idea of the image is premised on similarity or something appearing like in some way, some other thing. From that point, the term picture is more or less a formalized or concrete image. It's an image made solid. When you think of an image is immaterial, and pictures are, at base, material. So they're concrete in some sense. The central term for the exhibition is the term technical image. And a technical image is simply an image that's made with the aid of a mechanical apparatus produced in some way automatically. Everything from a photograph to a silkscreen to even classic perspectival form, which is mathematically derived from geometry, could be considered, in a sense, a technical image. And what that term allows is to reach beyond conventional aesthetic or art historical categories like painting, photography, film, and or cinema, video, and to describe them in a broader sense, also in a sense that incorporates the public use of these images. So it begins to open up a dialogue with the world at large, rather than limiting it to a museological frame or an art historical frame.